The Jamestown, Washington show here on YouTube.com. How you guys doing? It's Thursday night, August 2nd, so it's about midnight. Getting ready to roll on out of here as I'm putting all my stuff here. Getting it all out of here for our new place. How's it going out there? Hope everyone's doing well. Right now, this is going to be our second show. We just wrapped up our first show, so we're going to change the subjects. We were talking about sports and politics. Now we're going to be talking about the astronauts and what's going on out there. The drunk astronauts finding out that some of the members from the last launch were inebriated. You know, what's kind of funny is, you know, they actually were drunk up to the point of flying. I find it totally disrespectful for all prior missions, and I just don't understand why there's no breathalyzer. I mean, hey, when I'm in a car, I gotta have to take the breathalyzer if I get a DUI. Anyway, I guess they're gonna be calling those flying under the influence or FUI. More like FU. What would happen if one of those drunk astronauts, while the launch was going up, something happened? And we all thought, oh man, it's a mechanical error. And little did we know it was, you know, negligence. So I find it just totally disrespecting all prior missions. And I would have to put this up there with Mrs. Nowak flipping out, you know, with the divers. I mean, just out of respect. I mean, at least she didn't go up there drunk. I mean, she might have came back here drunk or something wrong with her from being up in space. But what she did was on Earth, rather than what you guys did. I mean, that was breach of trust. That's number one.